for Void XL. He's got Emma Olsen and Hugh Scott Barrett there on the back step, top step and back step there for the two crews on the back. In we go to the second twists and turns of the gates up at 12 through 8. Nicely through B takes the top route. Remember, there's multiple options here. Which way is going to be the quickest? Twisting round on himself. Horse is really working as a team. Boyd in absolute control. You can see the hand movements. Just moving the reins from one ring to the other. Now, getting towards the end of this section, this looping turn back of yourself. And now we come out of there in 133s, just about at the same time as what we've seen so far, with one less penalty to add. He's coming now down towards the final gate here for the world number one. It's Void XL. Twisting, turning, moving, heading towards the finish line. Wow.